Well, you're saying you're watching TV and you say this, it's just water. Why can't they walk their way through it? Well, there is a case in point right here. Residents along the swollen Mississippi warned to watch out for this. Venomous snakes. The biggest threat is a dangerous little guy known as the water moccasin. Bill, you probably know that snake there. Well, experts say that they're being flooded out of their burrows right along with rats and a whole bunch of other rodents.
The best thing you can do is take two steps back. Snakes do not want to see you. They do not want to interact with you. They certainly do not want to bother biting you. So if you give them a moment, step back, they'll probably move along, move on their way, and leave you alone.
All right. Well, you hope so, right? Well, it's not just the water moccasin that you have to worry about. Floodwaters also filled with raw sewage, stray electrical currents from power lines. A lot of dangers.